year. Cheer. Si spacciamo, kako je? Ja, figa. Zakaj pa delaš te stvari sam sebi? Ker sem ti povedal, da ne delaj tega sam sebi. So then it was Peter Kraus claimed that he did manage to kill his secret father. The women came to torture exactly what you see right there. But I think he was faking it. I think he's lying right now again. He has no reason to do this stuff like this because of me and because the two of us mostly had a good time whenever I came. I put it in videos and stuff like that. And clearly everything I've done, he did this with his own behalf. So can I just pick the cuff? Also claim that the father would be doing this stuff like this, would be used to intensify psychiatric medications against his father, so that he would receive more medications for what he's doing like that. More is doing damage to himself at this point in time. I'm not going to be playing videos today anyway, we're just going to be doing exactly what you see here. There was a siren that went on a little earlier, tried to intimidate me, but it doesn't work. I'm off to finish my bottle, and then I will go home. It is trying to demonstrate that I'm causing him more harm than good when I come here. This is what psychiatrist Peter Kraus dreamed about. He talked to me during archaeology that during my visits, I'm causing more harm than good, and this is what the case is going to be based upon. I think that he completely missed the case already. The same case as with the wounds all over the stomach, which he claimed he had wounds all over the stomach and that kind of stuff. The last time I was here, he continues to do his game basically. So I was going to sleep and then the best one to go.
Lahko noč.